This is a weird question, but it's important. We should take it seriously, because if you don't understand the differences between a PLC programmer and an automation engineer, it will negatively impact your learning and attempting to find a job. I said, it's a bit weird, maybe because it's like, which is better, exercising or playing a sport? Hence, it's still an important question. I want to clearly answer this question and explain why you should be an automation engineer rather than just a PLC programmer. Hey, what's up? Exxon here with Power Ian, helping you go further and faster in electrical engineering. Hit the button and subscribe, because in the next video, I will tell you the differences between robotics technician and PLC technician. So keep in touch and hit the bell icon. The thing is, industrial automation includes PLC programming, along with SCADA, DCS, instrumentation, etc. Looking at the other end, PLC programming is used for industrial automation and some other field. Which is better does not really fit here. If you ask where to start learning to get into one of these fields, I believe it depends on your background. If you are, for example, an electrical engineer, start with general industrial automation like motor, generators, drives, VFDs, etc. Because it would be the closest to what you already know, and then bridge the programming when you have more sense of what is needed. On the other hand, if you are an app developer, start with PLC programming, because you already know the programming concepts. You just need the syntax and figure your way through to reach the other fields of automation. If you separate the two and choose only one, your knowledge will definitely not be useful. For example, understanding PLC programming without understanding how a motor works or effect of frequency on motor speed will not help you get a project. Worse than being familiar with automation equipment but not being able to do programming, it's a disaster. In general, learning to work with automation equipment is more effortless than programming. You should definitely spend more time and effort learning PLC programming. Now subscribe, then I will tell you the next secret of how you can learn faster than usual. To move faster in path of learning than getting a project, you must first see which brand of PLC has largest market share in your region. At this stage, the target brand is selected. Then, according to the brand, we will go to the type of PLCs made by that brand. This time, we will examine which series of PLC made by this company are more popular in our region. In the third step, we choose our programming language. This choice is made by taking into account the IEC 611-313 standard. In this standard, the most popular programming language, which is also very widely used, is ladder diagram programming language. In the fourth step, we will take 1 to 2 months to fully learn this programming language according to the PLC we chose in the second step. Then, in the final stage, we will move on other automation equipment, including motors, generators, conveyor drive, inverters, sensors, push buttons, contactor, and so on. Using these steps, you can quickly learn industrial automation and its programming. Okay guys, the question is, which PLC is most popular in your area? Please write its name for us in the comment section. Currently, many brands have entered this field of PLC production. If you want to know their best, do not miss this great video. In this video, we have reviewed the top 5 companies in this field. Finally, we have examined their market thoroughly and in detail. Thanks for watching. Take care.